great moments come to ever man. Some situation where he can attain such fame that folks acclaim the very mention of his name. Now the circus played our town one day and three Bengal tigers got away. And the manager looked right straight at me, said he, now here's your opportunity. Yes, sir. Somebody's got to go on and get them cats. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Somebody's got to go. I'm with you there. The tiger man is sick in bed. Now, all you got to do is put on your hat and coat, he said. Because the man who catches them alive, a real hero, is going to be. I said, isn't that wonderful? He says, yes, it is a wonderful chance for somebody. I said, yes, I agree with you. Somebody else? Yes, sir. Not me. Two ivory bones with ebony dots off leads to cemetery lot. A game last night brought on a fight which finished up with pistol shots. I was the furthest from the door. The others all got there before. A body on the floor lay dead and through the transom, someone said, somebody's got to stay behind. Uh-huh. Somebody must remain. Oh, do tell. And when the officers arrive, of course, explain how this brother here ain't alive. Yes, sir. The man who stays and just sees it through, he's gonna gain notoriety. Yes, sir. It's a wonderful chance for somebody. I agree with you there, but it's got to be somebody else. Yes, sir. Not me.